just what you came for. Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control.
Have won the Book Quest Awards this week. Sarah Anderson, Karina Clark, Christy Frere, Layla Kassid, Kayla Morton, Abraham Olofo, Nicholas Patton, Shakur Spells, and Russell Thomas.
Please come to the Media Center to claim your awards.
Here's how some of our students plan to spend spring break.
For spring break, I'm going to have a football practice with the team with the new head coach and probably take a trip to Florida, maybe go to Panama or something like that.
Spring break, man. Turn up. Panama City, man. I'm coming, man. Straight
up. Oh, I wanted to go to Panama City, but I can't go because my mom makes me go to Myrtle Beach.
For spring break, I'm going to Destin away from all the crazy people and where it's peaceful.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All I'm going to do is go up to Tennessee, go to the Smokies a little bit, chill out. Then I'm going to drive back down to PCV, go chill out with my grandma for a little bit.
Here's part two of what South Cobb students do.
Promising you won't tell anybody.
I promise, I swear, girl.
Okay, girl.
Y'all, let me just tell you what Chelsea just told me, but y'all can't tell nobody.
We promise we won't.
All right. Yeah, but that's it, but y'all can't tell nobody. All right?
Okay, all right.
Girl, let me tell you what I just heard.
Hey, yo, I'm about to get this girl number, bro. Yeah.
Yo, Joyce
Lynn, 10, I
talked
to you.
We just did, bye.
His friend was kind of cute, though.
Here's Alana with our weekend weather and Lorian and Chasen with our current events.
Good morning, South Cobb. I'm Alana Jackson for Eagle Weather, and it looks like we'll be having decent weather majority of this weekend. Starting Friday with a slight chance of rain at 64 degrees, Saturday at 72 degrees, and Sunday at 74 degrees. I hope everyone have a fun but safe spring break. I'm Alana Jackson for Eagle Weather.
I'm Chasen Howard.
And I'm Lauren Lackey.
This is Current Events.
This week in Current Events, a billionaire plans on making a real-life Jurassic Park.
Australian mogul Clive Palmer is planning to open an island amusement park of giant robot dinosaurs. Palmer states he'll have the world's largest dinosaur exhibit with 165 animatronic creatures, with some being up to 20 feet tall. The expected completion date is unknown, but some dinosaurs will arrive as early as May.
In other news, the star of an MTV reality show has died.
Early Monday morning, Shane Gandy, star of MTV's reality show Buck Wild, and two other passengers were found dead in his pickup truck. The truck was stuck in a mud hole with the tailpipe submerged. Police believe the clogged exhaust pipe caused them to die of carbon monoxide poisoning.
Here's a short film.
I know what you did last spring break, Scott.
I know what I did too, Pedro.
Oh, so now you're smart, bud?
I'm not smart. I'm just answering your questions, Pedro.
We don't have time for this.
What do we have time for? Sure, I know what I did. A lot of people know what I did, Pedro. It's all what I know and what you know, friend.
And what do you know?
What do I know?
I know what you did!
What?
You know exactly what you did.
I don't know what you're saying. What are you trying to say?
I am here to protect the city.
What? Do you have a serious case of throat cancer?
Shut up!
You see that? All that was...
Oh, and your little voice is so great, right?
Again, what is he saying? Huh? What is he saying? Now, enunciate. Enunciate.
Yeah, this is where we're gonna have the senior prom.
What is going on here? I'm the knight.
Remember, if you have any Eagle TV requests, email us at eagletvshs@gmail.com or follow us on Twitter at eagletvshs. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Courtney.
Have a great spring break. Let's go, 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 go.